Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of How to Fix Online. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to fix Kindle application error on your mobile device. Watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If you're going through the Kindle application error message on your Kindle app, then here are some fixes you could try out. Before moving on, there might be lots of possible reasons for this error, which might be a software bug, an issue with something in the memory cache, and a temporary freeze of your application. In that case, the first thing to do is to make sure that you are connected to a Wi-Fi or a cellular data. Once you're connected, tap open your Kindle app and try logging out of your application. Tap the More button at the bottom right and tap on Settings. Scroll all the way down and tap on Sign Out and confirm signing out by tapping Sign Out one more time in the pop-up. Once you are logged out of your Kindle application, log in back again by entering your credentials. Once you are done typing in your Amazon account's email and password, tap on the Sign In button. Log into your account and check if that solves your issue. If it still does not work, the next thing to do is to check for available updates for your Kindle application. Go to your App Store and tap it open. In the search box, search for Kindle, and if there is any updates available, you'll be able to see it right next to the app, right where you can see the open option right now in my case. Simply tap on that button and download the latest version of Kindle application on your mobile device. Once you have the latest version, you might be able to solve your issue. If nothing else works out, you can simply delete your Kindle application from your mobile device. Press hold the application for quite some time and tap on Remove App. Tap on Delete App in the pop-up, and once you remove your application from your mobile device, go back and reinstall the application, and that should be able to solve your issue. Those were some of the fixes that you could use when you are going through Kindle application error. I hope you found the video to be helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.